Let me tell you a secret. I have never done an internship, but still I have got the job. And the guy who did internship didn't get the job. So, chill. Hello everyone. My name is Prabhati Sen. I'm 2019 pass out from Art Science Department. Right now I'm doing a job in Schlumberger as a geoscientist. So as I've said earlier, I didn't do the internship, but I have asked some of my friends about that. So where to apply, how to apply, all these things you will know from Dhingra sir or Dibakar sir. You will consult with them and they will tell you. And for Schlumberger, they will have a telephonic interview and they will ask some basic questions about geology. Mainly concentrate on sedimentology and geophysics part, like seismogram, seismic part and logging part, this sort of things. And sedimentology, these are the areas from where they ask questions. And do your thesis part very seriously, because most of the questions they ask from that only in for internship interview or interview for job. So do that very carefully and very seriously. And if you get this internship, after that they will see some points from you. That is whether you are confident enough, whether you are very much presentable or not, whether you can present yourself very confidently, and whether you can have a very calm mind in difficult situation, because most of the time we have to work in a very confusing, difficult situation. Work pressure will be there, and that time they will see whether you can calm yourself and focus on your work. So these are the things they will see when you are doing internship over there or in the job interviews. So these are the things that they look into you. And this part is for the industrial internship. And if you want to do any academic internship, if you wish to continue your study, then I would say consult with teachers, especially Shantanu Mishra sir. You can talk to him, because and Indra sir also, they have a huge contact in universities, different universities. Try to understand what is your interest, in which subject, in which topic you want to work, and just research a bit which teacher, which professor is working on what domain, so that you would know that this is the topic that I want to concentrate on and I want to do an internship. And one thing I want to share with you, that you all know that this is a very difficult situation. A pandemic is going on, so all the oil and gas companies are facing a very difficult situation. So it's a very difficult time, and I will not say that they will not hire, but you have to be very prepared. So if you want to do job after your BTech, try to concentrate on non-core jobs. And if you wish to stick into geology like me, then I would suggest you to complete your M.Tech. Because after M.Tech, there are lots of companies will be opened for you. Like you can appear in GATE. Through GATE, many company hire, like ONGC, OIL. Then you can appear BARC examination. They conduct examination separately. Then you can appear GSI. There are lots of companies that you can appear, but before doing M.Tech you cannot. So just try to understand what is your priority. If you want to do job after your BTech, then I would suggest just concentrate on non-code jobs. And any other skills like Python, you can learn Python or any other language that will help you, that will make you ahead from your fellow classmates. Yeah, that's all I think I can share with you. And if Schlumberger, you can get into Schlumberger, it's a very beautiful company to work with. Here everyone is very supportive, everyone is will try you to improve, and they will guide you. It's a very good company to start with, to experience with. So yeah, study hard, know your subject, have a clear vision in your basics, and you will get success. All the best for your future endeavor. Thank you.